Antoniolo on him, moves the bumper. Palacio, crossover. He's got the momentum. Palacio to second.
Gotta get a really good run here through the double right, hardest corner on the racetrack. He's right on his back bumper. He's gonna have to throw a big defense going into the final corner here.
Harvick took a look back. He knows it. He goes to the bottom. Palacio opens up. He got tripped up off the bumper. Keelan Harvick at the line will win the IAME Grand National Championship.